This is a size 5.5 ring that's going to be olive wood wrapped in ebony. And I've never done one this small, so I'm having to kind of figure out what I need to do. So I had to make all the olive wood blanks, or this one here, a lot smaller so it doesn't look so odd when it's turned down to a 5.5 size ring. So this is the gluing process that I'm doing right now, and I'm just waiting for it to set up a little bit, and then I'll go inside and start cutting on it tomorrow. So that's it for now. Thank you.